Kim Jong-un took a break from lambasting the US and President Trump during the weekend to visit a cosmetics factory, one of the many sporadic visits to odd and quirky North Korean sites the despot has conducted throughout the years. Kim, joined by his rarely seen wife, Ri Sol-joo, and his sister, Kim Yo-jong, was pictured laughing while peering into glass cases of beauty products and picking up bottles and inspecting the pattern and packaging, state-run Korean Central News Agency reported on Sunday. He's often photographed with a massive grin and interacting with factory workers. Several officials also typically stand in the background taking notes about something during the visit, though the only details released about the trips come through KCNA. The visits are often described as field guidance from Kim and usually includes praise for the workers. Kim was photographed visiting foodstuff factories several times since assuming power in 2011. He inspected biscuits at foodstuff factory number 354 in 2013 while officials took notes behind him. The leader visited Pyongyang Children's Foodstuff Factory in 2014 wearing a large furry hat and lab coat while holding a package of food. Another visit in 2015 had him giggling in front of a glass case of packaged food. The leader's visit to Kumkop General Foodstuff Factory for sportspersons came after the facility went through a complete renovation, KCNA reported. The state-run news agency added Kim was pleased that production was occurring on a highly intensive basis. The leader was all smiles while watching an unknown substance squeezed out of a machine and into a blue canister at the Chongji Lubricant Factory. Kim reportedly praised factory employees for their work and thanked them for producing a product North Korea previously imported. He called for steadily improving technical specifications to improve international competitiveness. August 2014, Kim at Hosiery Factory. Kim gave some field guidance at Pyongyang Hosiery Factory and was seen talking to workers as they stood in front of a wall of colorful socks. The North Korean despot made the visit because he was reportedly deeply concerned about consumer goods for people's life, Yonhap News Agency reported. The production capacity of the factory is very big, he noted, calling for operating all production processes in full capacity so as to meet the demands of people for hosiery, KCNA said in its statement. 2014 to 2015, Kim at Pyongyang Baby Home and Orphanage. Kim's first visit to the orphanage was in 2014, when the facility was under construction. Kim returned the next year to a new building filled with bright colored furniture. He is seen laughing as he played with children and toys. Another photo showed a horde of toddlers coming toward Kim. September 2017, Kim at a farm. Kim gave more field guidance during a visit to farm number 1116, strolling through a field of unknown plants and then picking up a vegetable and inspecting the quality of it. He was also pictured marveling at apples in an orchard. October 2017, Kim at a footwear factory. Kim and his wife visited Ruwan Footwear Factory in early October. This was the first time his wife was spotted in public in months. He watched a worker at a sewing machine and looked at children's shoes. The photos were released with the scathing threat that called President Trump a rabid man in the White House. October 2017, Kim at a cosmetics factory. Kim visited the remodeled Pyongyang cosmetics factory and was very pleased with the products, which were aimed to make North Korean women more beautiful. He said he felt good as the factory has been remodeled to be proud of in the world so that it would be flawless in the distant future, too, KCNA said in a statement Sunday. Kim also discussed important tasks for the next phase of modernizing the factory. Details of the plans were not released.